Whether you're a writer or not, I'm convinced that with practice, anyone can write a blog or a long article on LinkedIn in less than an hour. The first thing you're going to do is come to your computer with an idea already in mind. You'll need to have thought of this on a walk or on a run or in any time on your own when you can think. So you're going to sit down and write your one big idea at the top. Don't worry right now about being clever or funny, just write your big idea of what you want to talk about at the top of your blog. And then you're going to write down 3 to 5, even 7 points that you want to cover about this one big idea. It's a good idea to have an odd number in mind. Don't ask me why, but that's what the research shows, is that people are more attracted to headlines with odd numbers in mind. So think of an odd number of ideas to support your big idea. And then you're going to have one point that's researched that you could link to from another article or an expert in the field. So put that in your notes. And then you're going to have a call to action at the bottom of what you want people to do, to reach out to you, to get more information, to download a freebie that you have. And then you go back through the points once you have all of that down and fill it out. Your big idea is going to need an intro. All of your points are going to need an explanation. Your call to action is going to need some more direction and a reason that they should follow through on that call to action. And then that's it. The whole thing should take you an hour after you've done this a few times.